young people today are faced with incredible challenges, more so than I think than when I was young, especially young conservatives. They are out there on college campuses and in the workforce, and they're facing incredible opposition to their point of view, so much so that they're easily intimidated, they're hesitant, because the opposition can be quite strong. And so I like to encourage them to find out what it is they truly believe, find out what's in their heart, what are they passionate about, and then to face that intimidation and make certain that they can overcome it, that they have the courage to speak up, to do it again and again until it becomes comfortable, that they be the people they are meant to be able to speak as conservatives loudly, clearly, to let others know proudly what it is they stand for, what it is they believe. Even if those around them don't, they can do it with a smile and not ever hesitate whatsoever when it comes to speaking about what they believe.